Around 2,500 years ago, a group of revolutionary thinkers changed the way we think about mathematics. Through the idea of proof, the ancient Greeks showed that maths isn't just about performing calculations, but a way of understanding and testing the reality of the world around us. The sign above Plato's Academy was said to have read, "Let no one ignorant of geometry enter here." And the great Archimedes was even killed by a soldier because he refused to leave a proof unfinished. But what is a proof? Simply put, a proof is a convincing argument to demonstrate whether something is true or false. For example, if all dogs have four legs, then is this a dog? It's easy to prove that just because all dogs have four legs, not everything with four legs is a dog. How about a mathematical proof? You probably heard of Pythagoras' theorem, a mathematical fact about the sides of a right-angled triangle. Here's one demonstration of the theorem. Does it convince you? Good proofs are undeniably true. 200 years after Pythagoras was around, another Greek mathematician called Euclid perfected the way to write proofs. With just a few basic assumptions known as axioms, Euclid was able to prove many other mathematical results. He compiled these results into one remarkable book called The Elements. And his proofs are as true today as when it was first written and have formed the foundations of modern mathematics. From proofs about infinite prime numbers used in internet encryption to mathematical formulae used in engineering, the ancient Greeks have provided scientists, economists, lawyers, architects, and well, just about everyone with a new mathematical understanding of our world.